Now that you have set and verified the offsets and dimensions of your machine in part one of this series, you're able to record the air cart's section command, on and off times, and input those associated values into the Gen 4 Command Center display. Prior to documenting on and off times, verify that the meters have been properly calibrated and the cart is configured the way that it is intended to run while seating. First of all, unfold the seating tool and extend the openers. Make sure that the tank shutoff for each active tank is opened and product can flow freely. This can be done with the corresponding switch for each tank on the left side of the cart. Turn on the corresponding fans for the tank and set the fan speed to a normal operating speed. Hold the calibration switch until all meters rotate 2 times to ensure that there is enough product in the meter. Disable all meters in the main run page except for the meter of the first tank being used, working from the front to the back of the air cart. This can be done by pressing the meter button underneath each tank on the display. Once the meter is enabled, 2 circling arrows will appear. When the meter is disabled, the arrows will disappear. You will now record the turn on time for the outer opener of the outer section by using a stopwatch. Hold down the calibration switch and start the stopwatch. Once there is a constant flow of product coming out of the opener, stop the watch and document the time. Typical on-off time should range anywhere from 3 to 6 seconds. Repeat this process 4 times and average the value. While holding down the calibration switch and product is coming out of the same opener, release the switch and start the stopwatch. Stop the stopwatch when the flow of product stops and document the turn off time. Repeat this process 4 times and average the value. Once you have recorded the turn on off times for the outer opener, repeat step 5 to record the turn on time of the inner opener of the center section. Repeat steps 5 through 7 to document the turn on off times for all remaining active tanks of the air cart. Once all of the times have been documented, record the average on off times on the display. Note, the outer on and outer off times should be similar in value for each individual tank. After entering the times in the air cart page, navigate to the cart implement profile page and enter the outer on off times for the mechanical delays. Do not use the inner off times in this section. Once all of your values are entered into the display, you will note the improved chevron pattern that is considerably flatter than the previous shape. Now that you have entered the on-off times into the display, you will learn how this pattern can be shifted before and after the target's start and stop line in part 3 of this series. For more information, refer to your operator's manual or contact your local John Deere dealer. Thank you for choosing John Deere.